Good morning, everyone from West Coast United States. Once again, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's a pleasure to be here with you today, and I would like to thank all of you for supporting my channel. And also, thanks for all of you who also comment and make suggestions on my video. And today, I will be unboxing this Airbus A380 from Emirates, the original, not original, this regular livery, because I've been unboxing special livery for the past 3 videos. So this is just a regular livery for Emirates. And also I would like to invite and ask any of you who has not yet click subscribe to my channel, please hit that subscribe button so that you can get more video update from my channel, as I have more more plane to unbox. Today I was gonna unbox the Vietnam Airlines, however there was some problem with the delivery, so it won't arrive here on time. But so I just take this chance to unbox this Emirates Airbus A380 for you for right now. And until I receive the Airbus, Vietnam Airlines Boeing 787-10, let's just bear with me and enjoy watching this Airbus A380 from Emirates. Thank you. This is my Emirates fleet so far. I tried to get different livery on different plane. With this one that I just unboxed. So it looks like they are being taxi to the gate. With this 50th anniversary livery here making its turn. And all this Airbus and 777 are here parked at the gate. With all this Emirates airplane parking side by side, it's like I'm sitting here at the DBX airport. And you can see that one at the distance just landed and pulling into the terminal. All right, everyone. Thank you for watching my video today. I hope you like my video and continue to support my channel. And please, if you haven't done so, click the subscribe button so you can get more video updates from my channel. Thank you so much. Until next time, please take care. And yeah, the bottom floor, the bottom shell on the table are all Gemini Jet diecast model. And then up above here, I got the largest scale 1150 for the Boeing 747 and 1160 for the Airbuses, all from different airlines.